I have a pretty strong memory of the morning of the avalanche. Getting up early, listening to the wind just howling.
There was a specialness in the snow on the surface. Every little thing was moving and there was a tinkle, literally a tinkle sound to the snow. The snow was alive.
I got this kind of intuition that there's something lurking here, that this is more powerful than anything we've ever experienced before. I feel like we're standing on top of a monster.